Is it true what they say? You're the Inquisitor, are you not? We heard stories of your accomplishments.
I'd wager I have better tales than anything you've heard.
I told you, Philippe.
Not everyone fights an archdemon and lives to tell. It's an inspiration.
The second bell, has it rang?
If you like, Commander Cullen could give you all the details of that battle. He's in the ballroom.
Really? But I shouldn't leave my post.
You'd only be gone a moment.
Philippe, the world is coming to an end. If we don't hear this story now, we'll never have a chance.
You're right. Thank you, Inquisitor. Let's go.
Might be something here. Better take a closer look.
Philippe, move on to the western wing of the palace when I send you three shots of brandy, not taking any chances, Gaspard. Okay. Hold on a second, hold on. I'm gonna go in a second. Okay, let's go to the ballroom then. Hall of Heroes. Ballroom. Boom.
Inquisitor Adar. We met briefly. I am Grand Duchess Floriane de Chalon. Welcome to my party.
May I help you?
Is there something I can do for you, Your Grace?
Indeed you can. I believe tonight you and I are both concerned by the actions of a certain person. Come, dance with me. Spies will not hear us on the dance floor.
Sure thing.
Very well. Shall we dance, Your Grace?
I will dance with her, Galaxy. Don't tell me, please, don't tell me what to do.
The Tal Vashoth are hardly known for political maneuvering. Just what interest do you have in our little war?
Tal Vashoth are hardly known for political maneuverings. Just what interest do you have in our little war? I was briefed by my staff. Why don't you educate me as much as... Yeah, actually, why don't you tell me?
What do you think I ought to know?
My brother and my dear cousin have been at each other's throats for too long. It took great effort to arrange tonight's negotiations. Yet one party would use this occasion for blackest treason. The security of the Empire is at stake. Neither one of us wishes to see it fall.
Do we both want that, Lady Floriane?
I hope we are of one mind on this.
In times like these, it's hard to tell friend from foe. Is it not, Your Grace?
I know you arrived here as a guest of my brother, Gaspar, and have been everywhere in the palace. You are a curiosity to many, Inquisitor, and a matter of concern to some.
Really? And which am I to you?
Am I the curiosity we're actually, or the concern
so
to
we're,
you?
The idea is to actually get as much information out of her as possible, right? So just asking her stuff.
Right. I wonder what role you will play in it. Do you even yet know who is friend and who is foe?
Nah.
Who in the court can be trusted?
I trust no. No. I trust the Inquisition. Who do you trust?
An excellent question. I might ask the same of you, Your Grace.
In the Winter Palace, everyone is alone. It cannot have escaped your notice that certain parties are engaged in dangerous machinations tonight.
If you know something, tell me.
Shit.
Little time. The attack will come soon. You must stop Gaspar before he strikes. In the Royal Wing Garden, you will find the captain of my brother's mercenaries. He knows all Gaspar's secrets.
Right.
I'm sure you can persuade him to be forthcoming.
We'll see what the night has in store, won't we?
Okay.
You'll be the talk of the court for months. We should take you dancing more often.
The Duchess had some interesting things to say.
Of that, I have no doubt.
Were you dancing with Duchess Florian?
No.
More importantly, what happened in the servants' quarters? I heard there was fighting.
I hope you have good news. It appears the peace talks are crumbling.
Shit. I found the Venatori agents.
Morrigan helped me get into the servants' quarters, where I found a group of Venatori and Gaspard's dagger.
The man would truly do anything to become Emperor.
Then, the attack on the Empress will happen tonight.
Warning Celine is pointless. She needs these talks to succeed, and to flee would admit defeat.
Then perhaps we should let her die.
What?
I thought we were here to stop the assassination.
Listen to me carefully, Inquisitor. What Corypheus wants is chaos. Even with Celine alive, that could still happen. To foil his plan, the Empire must remain strong. This evening, someone must emerge victorious.
And it doesn't need to be Celine. She's right.
Do you realize what you're suggesting, Leliana?
Sometimes the best path is not the easiest one.
Okay.
You're asking me to decide what's best for Orlais.
More than that. Whoever controls the Imperial Throne will affect all of Thedas.
You cannot stop Corypheus without a decision. You must support someone, or all is lost.
Then we should support Celine. She is the rightful ruler.
I'm definitely not supporting Gaspard.
Why would we say otherwise?
Because she led Orlais to this point. I say Gaspard, provided his sister is wrong about him.
I would suggest Briala. She could bring true peace, not only to the Empire, but also to its elves.
This is, however, your decision, Inquisitor, not ours.
Gaspard would be my choice. We save the Empress. I need more information. I would support Briala. No, we will... Hold on a second. I'm gonna go with I need more information. Screw it.
I can't decide this. Not yet.
You must. Even inaction is a decision, Inquisitor.
You could speak to Celine in the ballroom, but she won't act. Not without proof.
If Gaspard is guilty, he'll admit nothing. If he's innocent, he knows nothing. We need the truth.
What did Duchess Florian tell you?
She said Gaspard's mercenary captain is in the royal wing, that he knows about the assassination.
Which could be a trap.
Or a lead. Either way, you should search the private quarters in that wing for clues.
Then get me access. And in the meantime, get your soldiers into position.
At once. Be careful, Inquisitor.
Okay, so where the heck do I find Briala? Anna, Colin, Josephine, Dorian. Cole. I haven't even seen Cole. Okay. A compendium of Orlesian theater.
Tonight, Gaspar will ruin us all.
Crap, this is locked from the others.
I've an idea, Josephine. You should invite all the family to Skyhold for the summer.
You'd be bored the second you step past the gates. Skyhold is a fortified castle.
It's been too long since I've had any word from Valois.
I don't want to talk to Gaspard. Fuck this guy. Lady Fleur. Ambassador Briala, here you go.
Inquisitor Adar.
Hello.
The stories claimed you were barely capable of speech. You've charmed some of the nobles. We'll see how long you can keep their favor. What brings you to me?
I want to know more about the peace talks. What are you hoping to gain from tonight's negotiations?
A voice. Simple enough, isn't it? My people have none. We've lived for centuries amid the lowest ranks of society. No one hears us. No one sees us. If the elves of Halam Shiral were elevated, if we had an elven noble at court, we'd have recognition. Voice.
How much can a single member of the court do?
It won't remake the world overnight, if that's what you're asking. Our problem is invisibility. The people in power are used to ignoring us. We're not actors, we're scenery. We need elves in positions where they can't be overlooked. We need to force humans to take us seriously.
Force them. And how will you accomplish that?
How will you persuade the Empress to elevate an elf to nobility?
It is already in place. Celine knows she needs us to tip the balance of the civil war in her favor. All we have to do is wait. She'll exhaust her other options and come to us for help. Then we'll name our price.
I assume the role of elevated noble will fall to you, Milady Brial.
Let's be honest, Inquisitor. The sole elven noble in the court isn't going to have a position of power and luxury. But that's the future. We need to focus on the task at hand.
If Celine were killed, what would happen to your plans?
Assuming I'm not the one blamed, it would be precarious. I've been working on Gaspard, but he's like a charging bull. Mm-hmm. It would be easier to rein him in if I had something that could hurt him.
Well,
I had a question about you, Brianna.
I'm an elf, Inquisitor. That should tell you everything you need to know about my life. I'm good at what I do. And so that matters. I will help my people no matter the cost.
I've been told you were romantically involved with the Empress.
I didn't take you for a gossip monger, Inquisitor. I suppose your spies have already briefed you. So there's no point in pretending. Yes, Celine and I were lovers once, but we've gone our separate ways now.
What's your story? How is an elf invited to the Empress's ball as an ambassador?
Empress Celine and I have history.
Okay.
There was a time when I put my spies at her disposal. She knows my qualifications. We had a falling out. Now we are negotiating to determine whether I return to her side in the war.
What do you mean, we had a falling out?
She betrayed me. Turned me over to the guards on a trumped-up charge to save her political reputation. It wasn't personal. It's the game. That's how all Orlesians justify these things to themselves. It wouldn't do to let the court know she had an elven friend.
Lover. Right.
If she doesn't win you back to her side, what do you intend to do?
I have contingency plans. I'm not a child putting all my hopes on a single ball. This evening gives me access to Duke Gaspard. He's challenging. Not as progressive or persuadable as his cousin. But with time and sufficient blackmail, he might work with us.
I'm surprised you'd admit that, considering the circumstances.
I know it's incriminating. Few harbor more resentment against Celine than I. But if she died after inviting me here, the court would certainly pin her death on me. An elf assassinating the Empress? Alienages across Orlais, across all Thedas, would be purged. That cannot happen.
Can I ask about the talks again?
I want to know more about the peace talks.
Nope. I have learned some things.
You might be interested in what I've found. It's about Gaspar. You think Gaspard was behind the murder of that council emissary and the Tevinter agents in the servants' wing?
Gaspard is ruthless. He wants the throne, but to conspire with Tevinter, that's low even for him. If you intend to stop him, you'll need irrefutable proof. His supporters will accept nothing less.
Mm-hmm.
Celine will never end the talks until she has no other choice.
I found orders issued to his general to sneak troops into the palace.
My people reported chevaliers skulking around where they shouldn't be. It's a foolish move if he doesn't succeed. Sneaking men in is easy. Getting them out unnoticed is not.
He's been threatening the nobles on the Council of Heralds.
Typical. Gaspard's always been a bully, regardless of the chevalier code.
Okay. So, is this yours?
I found an elven locket hidden among Celine's things. This isn't yours, is it?
Let me see that. She kept this. What was she thinking? If Gaspard had found this, it would have ruined her.
Maybe, it's sentimental.
It might have meant something to her.
Maybe it did.
Mm-hmm.
She held on to it.
Okay.
We'll speak more later, Ambassador.
Another time, Inquisitor.
Right.
Inquisitor, to what do we owe this honor?
We are always delighted to speak with you, of course. Your Imperial Majesty is unfortunately occupied at present.
Am I gonna... Okay.
I made a fascinating discovery. An elven locket in the Empress's vault.
Oh dear.
That is very interesting.
I'll get Her Majesty.
Inquisitor, I regret that we did not have time to speak earlier. No doubt you have questions about many things.
The locket I found. It was a gift from Briala, wasn't it?
She gave it to me for my coronation. I don't know why I kept it. It was a foolish thing to do.
What made the two of you part ways?
She wanted change, and she thought I should deliver it. My word is law, Inquisitor, but laws don't command people's hearts. Culture does not transform itself overnight. I failed her. I should have dared more. But the past, like so many things, is beyond my command.
Maybe you kept it because you still care for Briala.
Perhaps I do. But I cannot put her above all the people of my empire. Dispose of the locket however you like. It means nothing to me.
Oh shit, what? Okay. What? Okay, I don't want to dispose of the...
We meet again. Given any thought to what I said?
Let's discuss an alliance. Hold on a second. I have learned some things again.
You might be interested in what I found.
It's incriminating. No. Okay, we'll talk later.
We'll speak more later.
Okay.
Ambassador.
Another time, Inquisitor.
Okay, hold on a second. So.
Is it true the Inquisitor was headed out of the Fade by Andresti? Commander, has anyone ever told you that you have the most remarkable eyes?
Several times this evening, actually. Inquisitor, did you need something? The sooner we track down this infiltrator, the better.
Seriously? We're gonna talk in front of everybody like that?
You've attracted a following. Who are all these people?
I don't know, but they won't leave me alone.
I take it you're not enjoying yourself.
At this point, the headache I'm developing is preferable to the company.
Do you have any advice?
Orlesian social events don't fall within my area of expertise. There are a few here we can trust. Be careful.
What's our best course of action?
Assuming the claims against Gaspard are false, I believe he'd be the strongest ally. But if it means Selim's death, can we make such a choice in good conscience?
Briala is an option.
One that only complicates matters further.
Have you noticed anything out of the ordinary?
I'll let you know at once if I do.
Okay.
We'll talk later.
I await your signal.
Look around, new things about. I will do that.
Being Nightingale makes me nervous.
Anything in here? Okay. Talk to Gaspard just yet.
Inquisitor? Is it my imagination? Or are there more Inquisition on our guards now?
Oh, all the glances here.
Maker, I hope not.
Okay, so interesting. Am I getting anything or not?
I had no idea.
More secrets. Okay, cool. The Compendium of Orlesian Theater, again. This is locked from the other side. This one as well. Damn it.
Emissaries to Kal Shorok have yet to return. I doubt we'll find them alive.
I thought Orzammar refused any official recognition of Kal Shorok.
The king knows nothing of this. The Merchant Guild sent the emissaries.
Interesting.
Okay. Again? I don't have my weapons again? Cole has his weapons. Everybody has his weapons except for me. and my armor. God damn it. Okay.
Blackwall, you look very dignified.
Thank you.
Consider a scarf next time, a bit of color.
I shall leave the color to you.
Hello? Is anyone there? Somebody? Anybody?
What the hell? Okay.
Oh, thank you.
Sorry to cut in. Jesus.
Are you all right?
I don't think I'm hurt. No one's supposed to be here. Briala said... Oh, I shouldn't have trusted her.
Excuse me? Briala sent you here.
Briala told you to come to this wing of the palace?
Not personally. The ambassador can't be seen talking to the servants. We get coded messages at certain locations, but the order came from her. She's been watching the Grand Duke all night. No surprise she wanted someone to search his sister's room.
Is this Florianne's room?
So this room belongs to Grand Duchess Florianne.
It used to. This had been her private room in Halam Shiral since she was a child. But this part of the palace was damaged, and the royal family moved to the guest wing.
Mm-hmm. What were you looking for?
What were you trying to find in Florianne's old room?
The message didn't say. I should have known it was a setup.
Is there anyone else who knows the code in the drop location who could have written those orders?
I don't know. Any of us could do it, but... No. No one else would send me here. It had to be Briala.
This wing is sealed. How did you get in here?
Easy. The door was unlocked. One of the others probably handled it.
If there's a reason you distrust Briala, I want to hear it.
I knew her. Before. When she was Celine's pet. Now she wants to play revolution, but I remember. She was sleeping with the Empress who purged our alienage.
Wow.
Something like that could destroy Briala if it were known.
No. Some know she has a history with the Empress. But they believe she was just a favored servant. If the Inquisition will protect me, I'll tell you everything I know about our ambassador.
Most Orlesians would say that's Celine's scandal, not Briala's.
Go to the ballroom. Find Commander Cullen. He'll keep you safe.
Thank you. Make her protect you, Inquisitor.
Well, this is incriminating for Briala. Okay.
What was that sound? Something's not right.
You painted Orlesian assholes! When I get...
Inquisitor, okay. What a pleasure. I wasn't certain you'd attend. You're such a challenge to read. I had no idea if you'd taken my bait.
Wow. Here for another dance, I take it?
I fear I'm a bit busy at the moment, if you were looking for a dance partner.
Yes, I see that. Such a pity you did not save one final dance for me. It was kind of you to walk into my trap so willingly. I was so tired of your meddling. Corypheus insisted that the Empress die tonight, and I would hate to disappoint him.
You You're Orlesian royalty. Why would you help Corypheus attack your empire?
You think so small, Inquisitor. Why settle for an empire when Corypheus will remake the entire world? I admit, I will relish the look on Gaspar's face when he realizes I've outplayed him. He always was a sore loser.
Why kill the Empress? What does Corypheus want to achieve?
Celine's death is a stepping stone on the path to a better world. Corypheus will enter the Black City and claim the godhood waiting for him. We will cast down your useless maker and usher in a united world, guided by the hand of an attentive god.
Not if I have anything to say about
it. What exactly is in this for you?
The world, of course. I'll deliver the entire south of Thedas, and Corypheus will save me. When he has ascended to godhood, I will rule all Thedas in his name.
At this point, I'd think disappointment was an old friend.
You poor deluded thing. You don't know half of what Samson and I have planned. And now I suppose you never will. In their darkest dreams, no one imagines I would assassinate Celine myself. All I need is to keep you out of the ballroom long enough to strike. A pity you'll miss the rest of the ball, Inquisitor. They'll be talking of it for years. Kill him and bring me his marked hand.
Let's go.
It will make a fine gift for the master.
Let's go. God, he doesn't have dispel. Okay, whatever, it's fine. It's fine. Don't like fighting in such small places. Come on.
All that? Were those demons?
Mm-hmm.
There aren't any more of those blasted demons coming, right?
No, you're safe now.
No more demons. It's safe.
Maker? I've never seen one that close before. I knew Gaspard was a bastard, but I didn't think he'd feed me to fucking horrors over a damn bill.
Do you think Gaspard did this to you?
Duke Gaspard lured you out here?
Well, his sister. But it had to come from him, didn't it?
Mm.
And all that garbage she was spewing doesn't mean anything. Gaspard had to be the mastermind.
Why? You think this is over a bill? Tell me Gaspard's plan? He doesn't know.
Your accent sounds Ferelden. I thought you were one of Gaspard's mercenaries.
Born and raised in Denerim. Seems like I should have stayed there.
Mm-hmm.
The Duke wanted to move on the palace tonight. but he didn't have enough fancy.
Oh, look at that. He does know. Shit.
So he hired me and my men. He had to offer us triple our usual pay to come to Orlais. Sticky, punsy cheesemongers.
He's breaking the truce. I'm surprised you agreed. I'll need you to testify.
I need you to tell that to the Empress.
Gaspard doesn't care who he hurts on his way to the throne, does he?
You saved my life. I owe you. And Gaspard still hasn't paid me.
Nice.
You want me to talk to the Empress, or the court, or sing a blasted song in the chantry? I'll do it.
Okay, all right. Awesome. Return to Cullen with the information gathered. Right. What am I missing here? Hold on a second. Shit. Okay. Up. What is this? Okay, let's get out of here then. Or? Yeah, let's get out of here. I presume through this door, right? Whoa, shit! Hello. There we go. Whoa. One more. I love it. I created a bow for myself. And I put in a compendium of Orlesian theater, and I put in that thing that activates the hidden blades. So now I have like a 20% chance to activate hidden blades on hit, and that's amazing. I love it. Are you kidding me? I need more Hala statues, and I don't have more Hala statues. Well, this kind of sucks. This was my chance, I guess.
thank the Maker you're back. The Empress will begin her speech soon. What should we do?
Wait for Florian to attack, detain the Duchess, or I'll talk with Florian. Ooh, shit. Screw it, detain her, save Celine's life and deal with the Duchess. Or allow the Empress to die. No. Publicly expose the Duchess's crimes to the court, avoiding further bloodshed. Yeah, detain the Duchess.
The Grand Duchess is the assassin. Don't let her anywhere near the Empress.
Duchess? At once, Inquisitor.
Do I still have time to turn in some coins? I don't think so, right?
Majesty will now address the court.
For 100.
Lords and ladies, as a nation, we mourn our sons and daughters, brothers and sisters, friends and lovers claimed by war. The sky is torn open, our divine is dead, and many fear the end of all things comes upon us. Orlais must stand as a bastion, a bulwark behind which all Thedas may take shelter. So has it stood for 1,000 years. So shall it ever stand. This would not have been possible without the efforts of many. Dear cousin, please step forward.
Grand Duchess, stand down!
Okay. Whoa, there! Damn, she is good with the knife.
Oh, Corypheus! Kill them all!
Colin! Protect the people!
Yes, Inquisitor!
Are we going after her? I think we are. Okay. Well, look at that. She turned into a freaking...
Beaten at every turn. You stole the moment of my triumph, just as you stole the demon army from Erimonde. And now you've chased a defenseless woman into the garden. Are you proud of yourself?
Defenseless. What?
You were about to murder the Empress. We both know you're not defenseless.
True, you never were one to fall for my helpless damsel act. The night is still young. All I need to recover is to kill you, Inquisitor.
Bring it.
So good of you to attend my soiree.
Where are you going, Grand Duchess? Where did she go now? Watch your step, the Duchess is a lousy dancer. Shit! Cole's dead. But now she's dead as well. Pretty nice. Come on, Cole. Get back on your feet now. Hidden Blades is very good, actually, and I would give it to everybody. But I don't know how well it applies to, like, mages. Ooh, look at that. The Tree Panner's Requital. Okay. I'll take everything from here. So, can I turn in more of these coins I don't think so, right? There's nothing else in here. I think I discovered everything in here. Right, okay. Let's just go. It's good for everyone. It doesn't matter. Cool. Well. I actually gave Dorian something else. I gave him the thing that...
Your sister attempted regicide in front of the entire court, Gaspar.
I'll show you in a second.
You're the spymaster. If anyone knew this atrocity was coming, it was you.
You don't deny your involvement.
I do deny it. I knew nothing of Florian's plans. But you knew it all and did nothing.
I don't know which is better. That you think I'm all-seeing, or that you're trying so hard to play innocent and failing.
Enough. We will not bicker while Tevinter plots against our nation. For the safety of the Empire, I will have answers.
Use the evidence gathered about Gaspar to support Briala or reveal evidence of Gaspar's crime to the Emperor. Ah, okay, come on, let's support Briala.
I wouldn't have caught Florian in time without Briala's help.
You were working together?
Of course.
Gaspard murdered a Council of Heralds emissary. We found the body and the Duke's knife downstairs.
The Council will not overlook such a horrendous crime, cousin.
It would be a horrendous crime, if it were true. But I have done no such thing.
Keep talking, Gaspard. Eventually you'll convince somebody.
Here. I have the letter Gaspard penned to his general, ordering his men into position inside the palace.
Can you blame me? Considering what transpired, preparing to repel an attack was the course of wisdom.
We've all heard enough to damn the Grand Duke.
Thank you, Inquisitor. There can be no doubt of your treason, Gaspard.
No, it seems there cannot.
Briala found all of this out for your sake, Celine.
In light of overwhelming evidence, we have no choice but to declare you an enemy of the Empire. You are hereby sentenced to death.
Try to convince Celine to let Gaspard live as you wish. What about... Okay, Gaspard executed attempt to reconcile Celine and Briala.
Ambassador Briala deserves some reward for uncovering all this.
I can scarcely believe you did all this for me, Celine. Thank you, Inquisitor, for all your efforts tonight. I owe you my life, and Orlais owes you its future.
Well, we didn't get 100 approval, but...
You have done so much. For my people and... for us.
We won't forget this.
What happens now?
What will the two of you do now?
There will be some... changes to the court.
Not just the court. Come, stand with us, Inquisitor. We must give the good news to the nobility. Lords and ladies of the court, this is a night for celebration. Those who sought to poison our empire with treason have been brought to justice. It is a new age for Orlais. We shall build a world in which all men and women live in harmony. Let the cornerstone of change be laid. I introduce the newest member of our court, Marquise Briala of the Dales.
This is not just a victory in Halam Shiral, or within the Empire, or even for elves alone. This is a triumph for everyone!
Nice.
Over 1,000 years ago in the Valerian fields, elves and humans together defeated the Imperium. We can do so much more now. We are greater than our ancestors ever dreamed. Together, we will start by saving our world from the enemy who took the Divine and tore the sky apart.
It will take all of us to defeat the enemy threatening our world.
We are already tracking these Tevinter agents. Soon they'll have no place to hide.
But that is tomorrow. Tonight, we celebrate our newfound fellowship. Let the festivities commence!
Okay, so after a little bit of a bloodbath, everybody's gonna go back to dancing and... Oh, hello, Morrigan.
The Orlesian nobility make drunken toasts to your victory, and yet you are not present to hear them. Do you tire so quickly of their congratulations, Inquisitor? 'Tis most fickle, after all your efforts on their behalf.
They ran out of punch. I needed some air. No, they ran out of punch. Fuck it. We'll go with that.
I would have stayed, but the punch ran dry. Scandalous.
Indeed. Let us see if you take this piece of news as poorly. By Imperial decree, I have been named liaison to the Inquisition.
Shocker.
Celine wishes to offer you any and all aid, including mine. Congratulations.
She does look a little bit changed, Morrigan. What can you do?
What skills do you have that would benefit us?
I have knowledge which falls beyond the realm of most mages. I suspect this is also true of Corypheus, thus it behooves you to add to your arcane arsenal, yes? Mundane knowledge will not bring the rift in the sky to a close, after all.
Right.
When you say knowledge beyond the realm of most mages, do you mean blood magic?
I know many obscure, forgotten, and forbidden arts. Some of it you might consider blood magic, yes? Should thought of that frighten you, allow me to offer reassurance. Knowledge alone does no harm. What I possess, I place at your disposal to make use of or ignore as you desire.
I had no idea you were interested in joining the Inquisition.
The assignment has been given to me, regardless of my personal interest. Celine knows you face an opponent who wields great magical power, which is far more important than her own curiosity. You will require my knowledge if you are to defeat such magic. Regardless, Corypheus is a threat to Orlais and to myself. Thus, I am not opposed to the appointment.
Right. Okay, whatever.
Welcome to the Inquisition, Morrigan.
A most gracious response. I shall meet you at Skyhold.
Whoop-de-doo. Right. I'm sure everyone is gonna love Morrigan at Skyhold.
Is everything all right? You look troubled.
It's been a long night.
I'm just worn out. The night has been very long.
It was a tumultuous evening, but Orlais is safe now. It was worth the struggle. Is there anything I can do? Can I get you anything? A drink, perhaps?
I need a moment?
I just need a moment.
Hold on a second, what? Oh, that's it? Okay.